The question, when writing a story, is it better to write the main character similar or different from yourself? You need a character that has both flaws and weakness and who is capable of anything imaginable. If it's you, it will be bland. Start off with the villain doing something horrendous, then interview her to find out why she has so much rage and frustration. Do not condemn or scorn her. Be gentle. Talk to her every day at the same time and record her answers. She will lie to you at first, so ignore the lies. She must trust you. Write the end of the story and decide what type of story goes with the ending. It doesn't make any difference if it is all nice and tidy. Write the third page of the story. Just write whatever pops into your mind and write about 3 pages. Your character should be ready to work with you now. Slip into her. Be careful. When you get the page count you want, go back and write the first 2 pages of the beginning. You should have an interesting story at this point. Test it on your readers.